Same map, same matchup, different guy.
Good luck. Have fun.
Definitely warmed up though. If I remember correctly, I think this guy likes BCs.
You have not enough movements.
We must.
Starcraft is a very unforgiving game. Very hard.
Not enough minerals.
I guess that's why we like it, yeah?
My day when my eating is out of time. We will require more minerals. Mine more minerals.
You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
We require more minerals.
Mic is a bit low compared to the keyboard. Is it maybe a little far from my face? What if I speak up a little bit? Should I just get loud? I haven't changed any settings, Strahd, so I'll try to speak up a little bit. Oh, no. One base PC. Almost, for certain. I gotta double larva inject instead of a tumor here.
Spawn more overlord.
And we'll go straight up into lair 2 base.
A new queen has emerged.
We require more minerals.
Land up.
We require more overlord.
That factory is just way too early, so. It's definitely a one base. Yeah, no way, bro.
A new queen has emerged.
Spawn more overlords.
We need to not miss any injects here. And we also need to be mindful that it might not be DC, right? And be prepared for the possibility of it not being DC. So I would like Baneling Nest.
A new queen has emerged.
We have constant queen production though, just in case it is BC. And we're gonna get some extra lings here.
Not enough.
Mine more minerals.
Put my spire in a safe spot. And start our third base. Our third might actually be later than his third. But his second was later than our second, so it's kind of okay, I think.
Need more energy.
Whoa, need more energy, little guy.
gas at the net. Marine.
Huh. A new queen has emerged. Your forces are taking damage. Need more energy, little guy.
Armory. Double starport. Yes. Yep. Is what I thought it was. Well, BC should be hopping in. Okay. We got carapace here. Take this. Did I call it or what? So if the BCs walk across, then... Oh, okay. Well. If they walk across, then he's in... He's basically delaying the hit. If they teleport across, then he strands them. So... He's gonna try to get a critical mass. So we actually want more of these. So he's gonna show up with like more than one or two. It's gonna be like five, six maybe. So I need to be prepared. Actually get a couple more queens. And I also think we will counter Baneling hit him. Even Bane is pretty useless just waiting at home. But the fact that he's waiting kind of gives me concern. I don't think we have a choice though. We have to. I think we have to keep this.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh, he's actually taking a third.
Okay. Whoa. Need more energy.
It's like degenerated into a regular game. I haven't been nearly greedy enough. How many BCs was that? I saw two.
Mineral field.
Four. How?
We were. You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Okay, I'm coming.
We're running out of minerals back home.
The BCs are walking across. I don't think there's enough defense or enough firepower to kill my mutas and my corruptors that are just popping. And then I don't think he keeps enough defense at home. I think we can. I think we have a window here where we just slam repeatedly with Ling Bane. Let's try. Because he's invested a lot into turrets. There's so many. Take a base. How many drones? 81. Oh, that was good. Thought we had like 70. Okay. My mutas are sharking around to see if the BCs are walking across the map. See if we can drag his stuff to the left side. case. It means the VCs are in the south. It means maybe my Ling Bane accomplishes something here. Let's try going all the way into the main. Oh god, that's a big Widow Mine hit. That was a pretty good attack. Now we'll try the other side. Super duper passive, this guy. Orbital, come on, dude. Okay, we need full on corrupt there. Corrupt or Muta, Ling Bane, I think, is the choice here.
We must place that on free.
Can we one-shot that? Fight it? So Widow Mine there. Parasite, Burrow. We keep him on 4 base for as long as possible. I think that bodes well for us. Try to soak up as much resources on the map as possible. Nope, that's what am I? That's a BC, thank you. More Lings. Constantly bothering him with this. Annoyed by all the Widow Mines, 2 games in a row.
You're maxed out. Good job. A great tumor's under that field's been mined out.
Oops. Catch some of these BCs here. Come here. Trying to stay away from all the Widow Mines. That's what he's like trying to do. See, that's good.
Your forces are taking damage. Under attack. You're maxed out. Good job.
Okay, time to go into Infestor. Planetary? Still no. Let's lead with just a few banes. Yep.
Mutation complete. We're running out of minerals back home.
Just been getting all things gas. So transition to Infestor makes sense from a resource perspective. It also makes sense from a unit comp perspective, I think. The March of the BCs.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Evolution complete.
You're engaging the opponent. You have not enough minerals.
Money.
Mutation complete. So creative. Vespian dies are exhausted.
Let's go there.
We require more minerals.
Unacceptable.
How is he, like, still resourcing? Just been inefficient? Possible? Because he is just trying to get to the critical mass. There are more widow mines? The magic of mules. They might be the number one most complained thing. This game. Okay, that's a corruptor. You don't have this base, right? I have 36 corruptors. I have 36 corruptors. I mean, this is a good spot for us. He's on rebase at best.
Mutation.
Got the entire map just kind of painted.
You're at max supply.
See what happens if I do this. My ground army is that. This little squadron right here. You know what?
Thespian dies her exhaustion.
The Widow Mines, get away from me! Fuck it. No, don't fuck it. Nah.
You're under attack. We're running out of minerals back home.
He wants to bring all his Widow Mines and BCs together. The thing about that unit comp is one bad fight, and we're totally screwed. Right?
Hey, your base is under attack.
Unacceptable. Come on.
That mineral build is gone. Don't spend it all in one place.
Mutation complete.
Your max out. Good job never skipping leg day. They're attacking your base now.
Uh-oh. See you later, Queens. Gotta be very careful about how we fight. Here by the
you're engaging the opponent
by the spores.
You have not enough minerals. Your drones are under attack.
What the baby. Drones?
Hey, you're under attack. Under attack. See you jump.
Too much.
A creek tumor's under attack.
Shoot.
Not enough minerals.
What if we
siege up?
Don't know why there's a starport there. I mean, he's on borrowed time. He don't have a whole lot He has no economy left. I have a base. Long distance mine. Bull yet? No. This is crazy. Who plays like this? Looking for my corruptors. Okay. That's painful. That's painful. This spire has to finish. That's the thing I really need badly. If he sees it, then okay, we can afford like 3 corruptors.
Your forces are under attack.
The longer we wait, I think the more Yamato cannon we give him. I'm not sure.
Hey, your base is under attack, man.
It's like a. Don't mind somewhere. Maybe. Maybe go kill stuff with this.
Unacceptable command.
We require more minerals.
I think his CC has landed somewhere. Maybe here. Right there. What can he produce off of that? Can't click the other egg. Can I click? Hello?
Our forces are under attack.
Made an overlord by mistake?
We need more money. Minerals.
There we go.
Mine more minerals.
Okay, so the longer I wait, the more BC energy or BC cooldown he gets for his Yamato. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9? 9 damage BCs.
We require more minerals.
Against 21? No, 20 corruptors? If we fight over the spores, for sure we're good. If we fight elsewhere,
you need more minerals. In my day, we
no good.
Minerals at a time.
This game is silly.
Minerals.
All this gas.
Oh.
looking for me.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
He's gonna snipe the spire, I think, with his Yamato. Okay, so here's his stuff. Against 9. Okay, so 9. Take one of these out.
Okay,
9 Yamato cannons. No. Make him teleport away. Okay, cool, cool. We're in good shape. We're in good shape.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
I think I can afford to make a hatchery. He's making turrets. He's repairing his BCs.
Unacceptable command.
I think we make a hatch here.
We require more minerals.
Unacceptable command.
We must place that on.
Unacceptable command.
You need more minerals. In my day, we might need minerals at a time.
Should probably get a spawning pool. I want to push this creep out so I can get spores on the other side. I hope we don't throw this, because this has been the lead for us for the majority of the game. He's playing it slow now, so I guess that's fine. Yes, mules are good though, so... Eventually, we're gonna need some more overlords. I want to take advantage of this gas bank that we have because it is massive.
Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on credit.
Okay, here come the BCs. So that if he uses his Yamato, he at least takes damage for it or loses some BCs, right? He's gonna start Yamato and catting here. No, no, he's saving it for my corruptors.
You have not enough moves.
Fuck it, let's go. The Yamato cannons are down right now, but he's sitting over turrets. He's doing the smart thing. Okay. How much money is here? Actually, a lot. Take this base then.
A great tumor's under attack.
He's got a Raven. Raven pairs really well with, let's see.
A creep tumor's under attack.
Pairs really well with DC.
You need more minerals. In my day,
how did we get here? What happened? Okay. Three SCVs, probably a whole bunch of mules.
Unacceptable command.
So the play is a whole bunch of infestors.
You're under attack. Siege up.
Still has this fusion core. Kind of sucks for us. He's on two base. We're on two base. We have a bank. I don't think our opponent does.
Unacceptable command.
A new queen has emerged.
We require more minerals.
Okay.
A creature is under attack.
Shitload of BCs.
Not enough minerals. We require more minerals.
Getting 10 infestors right now. Need more corruptors, actually. What do you think? What do we think, chat?
No.
Mineral field depleted. We require more minerals. We're running out of minerals back home. Under attack. A creep tumor's under attack. Mineral.
Yo, boom. We're in a 40-minute ZV.
That field's been mined out.
ZVT. And we've kind of split the map in a weird way. Don't ask me how we got here. We just got here.
You need more minerals.
Have 33 corruptors. 14 infestors. Swarmhost? Should I? Swarmhost? Does that make sense here? He has this base and this base, maybe this base as well. the numbers of this game are all getting kind of screwed up because we both waited a really long time. What about Hydras? Why don't I build it somewhere not terrible? Few swarm hosts, like four of them. You need money. He's got the side of the map with more money on it. Okay, I think we go swarm hosts. Let's try. We got the fusion core. Not a huge accomplishment, honestly, because I think he has a lot of money. We're maxed.
That's a lot.
Tis a lot. My high drop trades. Two. Is it worth getting an evolution chamber for +3?
Not enough Vespian gas.
Maybe. Maybe.
Mineral field depleted.
Unacceptable command.
You know what? Neural the Raven for anti-armor missile. Dude, I just hope I can even get my Neural Parasites off. Okay, he has Widow Mines. It's unfortunate.
We're running out of minerals back home.
No, no. Like, seriously.
You're at max supply.
There's about 3,000 gas in those geysers combined.
That mineral field's gone. Don't spend it all in one place.
Come at me. Got all these guys.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Got on. Okay. That's some for us.
Not enough Vespian gas. Price control.
Okay, swarm host now.
Gas per barrel.
That was pretty good.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Did I lose my detection, perhaps? Go, swarmy boys. Killing SCVs. Yeah, single spine crawler and swarm hosts. I saw like there was like a siege tank shot, or did I just misinterpret the planetary?
You require more Bespin gas. Pull my finger, Artosis.
Go.
Our drones are under attack.
Nope.
Your forces are under attack.
Did he TP here? Or he must have walked across. There's no way. Take that. We're rich, I think, and I think he's not.
Need more energy.
Slowly and methodically taking out bases. Oh shit.
Mineral field depleted.
Hey, Alice Saunders.
Happy New Year and a better 2021.
Happy Bye New Year to you too. Thank you for the $5 donation. I appreciate it, man. What's happening here? We're getting messed up. Like a couple tanks, Thors. Okay, so there's a lot of tech here. Maybe we go this next lob of swarm host locust has to be on his army. You gotta do it right though. I want him to be sieged up when I use it. Like now. Stick around here because we have a locust wave. Siege up. Do it. Fine. Okay. Nice. Good timing.
They're attacking your base, you know.
Okay. Nice. We lost all our investors. What? Come on. Just die, would you? keep trying to throw some locusts over there. I don't know if he's actually gonna remax some BCs. He lost his fusion core, he's losing his starport. Can we kill here? Focus to refresh. Come on.
A creep tumor's under attack.
Unacceptable command.
And no larva. Body block.
Your forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
That was a mistake. Should not have used my lower larva like that.
Your forces are under attack! Destian Geyser exhaust. They're attacking your base, you know.
Okay, fine. Two Thors. Meet at a bar. What are they doing over there? All of these useless corruptors now. They've been rendered entirely useless. And the journey to a hive is long. But we're gonna take it. Give me this command center. Give me this one too. Can we? Burning.
Geyser's empty.
Okay, he's mining this base right here. Because I think he's mined out. We're just gonna whittle him down. The Hydra's in here. Things we're not interested in dealing with anymore include BCs.
You're at max supply. Guys are empty.
Maybe we kill the floating buildings with our corruptors, make them useful. Should we kill?
That mineral field's gone. Don't spend all.
Screw you. Okay. Is there money anywhere? No. mean, he's we're kind of rotating around each other. Like, that's what this game has been. And he's now taking the left side, which I had previously abandoned. No more gas there. There's like a little mineral patch here. We go get it. Go, drone. Let's get our plus three missile. We're gonna get a greater spire. Not killing for stream suspense. I could probably kill him now, but I want to guarantee myself the victory, you know? We also don't know where he is. What has money?
Vespian geyser exhausted. That mineral field's gone. Don't spend it all in one place.
Where's our overlord?
Mineral field depleted.
Let's take a stroll. So I'll go get that money. What? If you're just joining right now, it probably looks like we're doing like a custom game warm-up, but this is actually a ranked ladder match. Are you broke? He has two Thors somewhere, I know that. There's two Thors chilling. Trying something? Okay. Let's go hunt him down.
Not it. You're engaging the opponent.
The two Thors.
Unacceptable.
All right. We found one part of it. Go up here. Might as well upgrade attack. Air attack, that is. 58 minute game. What up, breath?
Need more energy.
Like, what is he doing?
Mutation complete. So creative. A creep tumor's under attack. Mineral field depleted. You're maxed out. Good job never skipping leg. A creep tumor's under attack.
He has a CC somewhere still. He's using his scans. Where's my overlords? Go find the dead space in the air.
You're under attack. Siege up.
Okay. Okay. We've got it now. $212 supply.
Not enough energy.
I'm playing with my food. Yeah, he has nothing. He's got nothing. Good try. Good try. See? These Terrans, man, always got something up their sleeve, you know? always something. One last trick. GG. Are you playing for the draw? This guy.